watch his shoulders here, how they do not come out. They're always moving the direction that he wants to go, not the direction that he is going. See how his shoulders don't close? They're always staying open to where he wants to go. And in conjunction with that, his hips are following the same path. They're keeping the same angle.